The origins of the Ford class aircraft carriers can be traced back to the late 1990s, when the Navy began exploring options for replacing its existing carrier fleet. The Navy identified several key areas where improvements were needed, including increased automation, improved aircraft launch and recovery systems, reduced manning requirements, and enhanced protection against threats such as missiles and torpedoes.